Hey guys, it's Jess from Marks and Motherhood, and today I am really excited to show you guys two bags from the 12 Littles Pickaboo collection. And the reason they call it the Pickaboo collection is because they have the wipes case that is accessible from the front, which I am really excited about. They have bigger bags that also have this feature, but today I am reviewing two of the smaller bags that they sent me. So I have the crossbody and the stroller caddy, and I'm going to show you guys how I have them packed up, what I think about them, and yeah, let's take a look. So this has been the best diaper bag so far for all of our quick errands because honestly, I am not taking a ton of stuff in with us anymore, and it's even a rare occasion that I actually venture in with all four kids and I haven't set up some sort of pickup service. So this bag is their crossbody bag. Like I mentioned earlier, it is from the Pickaboo line because the wipes are easily accessible. It comes with its own wipes case, which comes out and is resealable from the back. You can also put like the Clorox to-go wipes in here. I'm kind of a germaphobe even before this whole thing. And makes it so they're really easy to access and you don't have to be digging through for them. Now, normally I change my kids in the car or at home, but in case of emergency, this does comfortably fit a diaper for each of them. Even if I'm going just into a friend's house just so I have it, there is one for each of them, and then I have others inside of the car. So that makes it really easy. There is a slip pocket right behind there that you can stick your phone in. I don't feel like it fits in as comfortably for me because I have so much packed. So as you can see, there's kind of a gap. But if you don't put a ton in here, then that's a great option just to quickly be able to stick it somewhere and pull it out. Now the main zipper compartment that you have here is kind of the mommy pouch, I feel like, because it has extra organization. I have my Limia wallet in the center, but there are two pockets here, which I'll usually keep my keys in this pocket, some chapstick in this pocket, and some gum in this pocket, but my kids have confiscated all of those items, so I have no clue actually where they are right now. But the wallet, even with the keys in there, works really well and fits comfortably. Then back here in the back, I have a teether just on a Ryan and Rose clip because I'll put it on her little cart cover when we're out and about, and I'll clip it to it so she can't throw it out of the cart, which makes it nice. And then my toddler and my 10-month-old both like these little fig bars. So if they're both feeling a little hangry when we're out and about and whatnot, I can just give one to each of them and it makes it really nice. Usually I have a bib in here also for her, but if not, you know, wipes right here in the front to clean up that mess. But that is all for this. If I'm not taking my kids out, I normally won't have these items in here. And this is where I will keep my phone when it's just me without the kids. But as far as the carrying features go, it is, like I said, a crossbody strap. You can have it on a shorter width so that it can fit like a purse just on your shoulder. I have it on the longer length because I do prefer it as crossbody, but I don't feel like it's super bulky or anything to wear. And like, seriously, I've been wearing this thing nonstop for the last few weeks. I've gotten tons of compliments on it, and I really love this feature. In fact, my 10-month-old, when we're out and about, will play with this flap more than she'll actually play with her teether. So it is a double win. So this is the stroller caddy, and I have an itsy bitsy stroller caddy that I also use, but this one is a lot more spacious and a lot easier to see inside. So it's actually the one that I have been preferring, that I either keep hooked to our stroller or I keep it under the stairs because we go to the park pretty much every day. And even though we're only like four houses down from the park, bringing them all back and then going back is just a lot of work. So I just have this ready to go. So like the other bag, it has the magnetic wipes holder, so you can just pull these out and use them when you need to. Then this is the inside slip pocket that the wipes go in, and then also the diapers if you need them go in here. So I just have one for each of them. We have the City Select stroller, so I'll just lay it out to change them if I absolutely need to there. But most of the time, if I change them beforehand, I don't need to change them while we're at the park, but you know, just in case. Then I have a spare outfit. Surprisingly, my daughter has only had a blowout once in the morning, and whatnot, but she can still drool the heck out of stuff. She can be crawling around and getting all muddy. She can get food all over her, whatever, you name it, it can happen. So I do have a spare outfit inside of here that my daughter picked out for her. Then I have a burp rag, just in case she spits up. I have one of these bibs because they're washable. I have a million of these. They're bumpkins. I love them. They are like full sleeve bibs and just the best things to have on hand. So with that, I have an applesauce. I have one of these little protein bars that she really likes. And then the yogurt bites and the little cereal puffs inside of this Medela bottle so they don't get smashed up. And then just a couple of toys. Most of the time she just wants to play with the leaves and the grass and the dirt and stuff while we're there. But if she needs something to distract her, I have these as well. And then a bottle will fit in here, but she is down to just a few bottles every day now. And we just keep this when she's drinking snacks just to have a little bit of water in it. And it works really well. And then lastly is this zipper pocket, which I have a tiny Jujube set piece with just a few things. If they get a tiny little scratch or any of their friends do, we have that on hand. So yeah, those are the two bags. I love this pink blush color. I don't know how well you can see it. It's pretty true to color here, but it is gorgeous. I love it. I love the contrast with the print. Like I said, it's really spacious and everything to see inside of. I take this bag even when I'm out on my own. So both have worked really well. If you guys have any questions about this bag or want to see how something fits, you can always message me on Instagram or comment down below. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.